86. Here we are, day 86, and I can feel it. I can feel it. Things are going to turn around. I'm done losing. I'm a 1385 on my way to 2000. I feel like I feel like the worst is behind me. Let's see who I'm playing today. Played a lot of Kings Indian as white lately, so I want to maybe have a chance to play with black. Giga Brain. Giga Brain. Let's go, Giga Brain. I'm very intimidated by your name. Very intimidated by your brain. Yes. The old. The old modern variation, eh? Right, so. I think I'm just going to exchange this right away. Then develop castle and then get my rook on this. Because if takes, I get this pawn. And if captures, then I can get some stuff going with the rest of my development. Tartakower variation. Right. Let's throw in a check and just get that. Get that C2 pawn out there. That's good for me, I think. And you know what else might be good? If I bring it here and then you can get that open file. Let's kick this. I don't know about getting this open file now. Well, I guess it'll always come in handy. More often than not, the challenge is trying to get the pawns out of the way when doing a pawn storm, so this might be it might be helpful. And if they don't take, then they get a pawn, so time management wise, crushing it. Probably the fastest game I've ever played. Yeah, this has been a. I've had my losing streaks before, but didn't expect to come out of a bad losing streak. Only to have another one, at which point I dip further down past my original losing streak. What are the threats? The threats are this coming down here and putting pressure on these pawns. So for example, if I, but if I don't move this one, then I can't get my knight at my So what about if this and then comes down? Then I can move my I like this idea. There's always risk of the rook's coming down here on the back rank. So if I if he comes down here. Let's prevent that. This back, this, the seventh rank is. I don't want rooks there. Now, if he comes here. I can even try and get an exchange going. My king is still very well protected. Man, this is gonna come down to. Oops, what'd I do? This is gonna come down to the end game. And I got doubled up pawns here. But their king is exposed. So with the. So, okay. Okay. That would help my double pawn situation for sure. Let's do that. And then I can advance here. Forced to go back there. And then if this, then this. I know there's an answer here. Is it this? No, because if this. It might be that. Let's see. If this, then this, then this, and then they have to go here. At which point I take, they take. The other option is I get that thing to move. With a move like this. So if I go here, they come down and pin it. And then I'd have to do this. And then I'd be pinned here. Okay. Horrible move. I think I'm gonna advance. Three minutes and 54 seconds left. Hi, Giga Brain. I'm recording this. Feel free to check out my YouTube, Chess with Patrick. Oh, exclamation marks, too much. I'm trying, but failing miserably to get to 2000. It's taking me 5 years. Oh, the king moves over. Good luck. Just keep advancing. Then maybe this take, oops, this, then this. If this, then they can kick it out with that, and then I'm at a loss for what to do. I lose a pawn if I go here. I lose my knight if I go here. This doesn't really do anything to me. So I think my best move is here at this point. And then if this... Okay, that's all right. I think I have to if I push it, he can just come under here. I could just exchange, no. I think I'm gonna defend with this. Oh man, 1 minute and 50 seconds left. Again, 6 minutes. I gotta think quicker. I gotta calculate quickly. I might, since this is here, unless they go here. Rook. So they've doubled up now. Let's go ahead and make sure I don't get checkmated on the back rank. The exchange. I think I need to get these on dark squares at some point. This pawn's under attack now. I can defend it here, but with this, they kick it out. The other option is this. And then after takes, I take over here. But if I go here and takes and then takes and then takes, well, I can get behind this one and push. All right, let's just see what that does. 40 seconds left.
Which one is he going to go for now? Okay, now I feel like the only way is for me to go here. He's got these two pawns. Where if he can come up here and get the king here and get rid of. Yeah. A long way to run. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. He's got 5 moves. He's gonna get it. Oh, darn it. Oh, but this, if he takes there. Oh, wow. So he's gonna, and then I get the check. Cool. So I've got the check advantage. 30 seconds left. I gotta promote. I don't know if I want to draw. I would still win points. Should I draw? It's going to be a draw. gotta lose. I'm gonna lose. I need to practice my end games. I should have drawn. I should have offered the draw.
Oh, darn it. Good game. Rematch? Oh, should this be what? Day 87? Yeah, okay.